Hello guys, I just wanted to let you know that streaming is not for geeks. How are you in this night or day, depending on the time zone? I hope you're ready for this. I'm not. Hello. I'll be playing some games on my Silent 98 PC. The problem is I have 25 degrees in the room. No active cooling on the video card, no active cooling on the CPU. So I must be careful. I have some fail safes in place for the video card especially, because using this computer in the past weeks, I've realized that the CPU is cooled pretty well by the huge Zalman copper cooler. But the video card doesn't have a very good passive cooling. It sucks. As far as I remember, the core is for the CPU and the temp 2 for the GPU. So we'll set 35 degrees for both of them. We can start the gaming sessions and leave this running to see, or no, because I need the performance. The CPU is a Semprong clocked at 1.26 GHz. I've underclocked it and undervolted it because passive cooling. And I'll be using Fraps and Riva Tuner to see some system memory and video memory usage. Video memory, physical memory, 190 megabytes, Windows 98. Not cool. And as you can see, the frequencies for the GPU, for the Radeon 9600, are 400 megahertz for both the GPU and the memory clock. Hello everyone, and I'm going to start with Gothic, if you don't mind. Also, I'm using a SteelSeries Prime mouse. The clicks are very loud. By the way, is the sound okay? Am I too loud or too low, the voice? Okay, awesome. Yeah, the first game, Gothic. This is the original Gothic from the CD. Yeah. If you guys know how to fix this, I'm all ears. I didn't install any system tools, any patches, nothing. Just installed it from the CD, the retail version. So for those of you that were excited about Gothic 1, I'm really sorry. System pack 1.8, yeah. I'm playing Gothic on my modern computer with all the shenanigans installed, but I've wanted the original experience. Behold, people, the original Gothic experience. DirectX 6, of course I have DirectX 9. I don't know, I have Omega drivers 2.5 something. Yeah. So Gatik doesn't work. I have other issues, but I'm going to look at them later on. Let's start some Vice City. And that's it. Let's start with the resolution. 1024 by 768 should be okay. Frame limiter. No, I have VSync on. Okay. I have no save game for this game on this computer because I was lazy. I only have save game from save game from for only a few games. Here we go, guys. Tommy Versetti. Let me adjust the sensitivity of the mouse. Okay. Please let me know if the volume of the game is too low or too high. Wait, wait just a second. I think that I have anti-aliasing and anisotropic activated. Come on, come on. The volume for the game? Okay. No, not device settings. Advanced. Let me check something first. Yeah, Forex anti-aliasing, ATX anisotropic. Let's remove anti-aliasing. ATX, ATX. Great. Let's see now. No, I must restart the game. I'm sorry, guys. Exit and load. Don't worry, I have a hard drive. It runs like a rocket. 10 megabytes per second speed, top. No, we're all about passive cooling tonight, my friend. Victor. Could get some sleep. I would like to, but I have to live stream. Am I missing something? I have the same frame rate with anti-aliasing as without. And I don't know if you guys can see this, but it has some micro stutters. What is this? I like this car. Inferno. Cheetah, okay. But why do I have the same frame rate without anti-aliasing? It doesn't make sense. Sorry, I was looking at the chat. Please stop typing. A bit better, yeah. No, I don't have frame limiter enabled, I just have VSync enabled. Because if I don't enable VSync and the frame rate gets past 60, I'm going to have issues with the game. You got a better dude than that. Now this is a good accent, English accent. Don't mind me. You can't have the 80s without pink color. I don't want to listen to Sunny Boy here. Let's do the first mission, okay? And then we're going to look at the performance, the usage and the temperature. I have no music because most of it is copyrighted, so I've deleted everything. I'm going to, where am I going? To L. I'm going to look for that cooler, thanks. Toilet is better than Sempron. Yeah, maybe. I need to do some tests. Sempron socket 754 with toilet in 1.26, just like this, the same frequency. Whoa, wait, police, why, oh, what did I do? Dar ce-am făcut, domnul? Sorry. I need to change my clothes. Oh, yeah. I need to change my clothes. The graphics are amazing. No exaggerated pixel shader effects or other shader effects. Pure clean graphics. Rasterized. Pentium D, what's that? A CPU? Nice bike. Here's the bike. We need to pick up the girl. The driving for the motorcycles in this game is better than in Test Drive Unlimited. And Test Drive Unlimited is a racing game. But the motorcycles here have better physics. Amazing. No. It doesn't have handbrake. Oh, it has handbrake. Awesome. I've played Arcolos a few minutes. It's installed in my Steam profile, but didn't have the time. Socket A Sempron is not good. I'm sorry. No, I'll be working for me. Okay, let's take the girl to the meeting spot and then let's see if the video card is dead already. There you go, guys. Mission complete.
I'm sure you will.
$100. Let's see the good stuff. Come on. Okay, quit game. It's 10 p.m. here in Romania. Let's see the card. $43 2 degrees, just 42 degrees. Let me check something first. Okay, so video memory usage 78. I have 128. Awesome. Physical memory 300 megabytes. I have 512. Duron and Sempron has had reduced cache, as far as I know. Or only reduced frequency compared to Atron XP. Let me install GPU-Z to see. Oh no. I can't enable CPU usage because Riva Tuner will crash. I've tried to reinstall it, the same. No CPU usage. And here I don't have it. If I install CPU, it will crash. So, not for this night. I'm amazed by the GPU. Only 41 degrees. Strange. I need to give it better, more demanding games maybe. Let's not waste any more time. Let's continue with Need for Speed Road Challenge. Let's enable anti-aliasing for this. You know what? Let's enable 4X for both of them and call it a day. The card is powerful enough for these games.
Please insert the correct CD-ROM.
And now, we are not going to have a silent CPU. Silent PC. Ah, listen to this. The sound of spinning CDs. What? I'm missing something here. I've tested this game earlier. Wait a second. What is happening? Speed Road Challenge. Isn't this Need for Speed 4? I don't have one. It worked earlier. I've tested it. Earlier today. Amazing. Yeah, I know the GPU fails faster. That's why I'm monitoring the situation. Hi, Mystify. I love streaming. That's why I'm doing it so often. Let's do some Porsche. Some honest Porsche. I've played some tournaments earlier. I'm in the 356 B Cup. I don't have a B car. Yes, Downclock Sempron. I need to buy a 356 B Endurance. New cars. Ooh, I don't have the money. I need to sell one of my racing gear. I will sell this. Purchase current value. Sell. 10,000. And now what? No. I need a B car. Why I don't have a B car? Can I trade? No, I can't trade. Oh no. Oh, nice. Let's take this one. Yeah, let's use this one and no upgrades. You have been... Oh, nice. Yes, I accept. Latin and voodoo 3. Awesome. I don't have a voodoo card. I'm jealous of all you guys that have one. Now this is racing car, racing music. Do you see the game in a small circle, in a small rectangle, small square on the screen? Wait a second, something is strange. Something is not right. Small window, yeah. The joys of the joys of streaming. It's of because of the equipment here. Let me change the resolution, in-game resolution. Oh, this is why. We should be fine now. Okay, let's do this again. I need to cut this from the recording. I'm just making a fool of myself.
Three, two,
better now.
Go!
So I had another computer, 98 computer, with a GeForce card, I don't know what model. And I had a bug with the cut fonts in this game. Since then, no Nvidia cards in 98 for me, thanks. But this card has another bug. I'm going to show you. With the lights. It has some strange artifacts, especially the sun. See, and I'm using very low settings for the lighting. If I'm using high settings, it's going to have corrupted pixels around the sun, around the tail lights. Yeah, Auntie Alice. Does any one of you experience delays? Any other one of you? I've used Forex anti-aliasing, still the fonts are still weird. Maybe it depends on the version of the game also, or the driver version, or even the card. Okay. I was using a GeForce 40i 4200. So the equipment, I have a monitor that has VGA on which I'm playing and looking at, connected to the VGA output of the video card. And then I have a DVI to HDMI cable DVI from the video card, HDMI that goes into a capture card. And I'm cloning the image on both on the monitor and on the capture card. Yeah. This is on you guys because I need to read the chat. If I'll be losing this race, I'm going to lose it. Yes. A Voodoo deserves a CRT. But everyone deserves a CRT. But not a bad one, a good one that still works and doesn't have a lot of issues. Almost all my CRTs have issues. I have only one that works perfectly and that needs to be calibrated. My first CRT ever, it has 20 plus years. Amazing. The FPS is amazing, 50 FPS, 60 FPS. The card doesn't even try. What game do you like more, Porsche or Hot Pursuit 2? The one after this. Are there any Hot Pursuit 2 fans around? €200? Of course. You can find, but you need to find nearby you because no one is sending them to you. You need to pick them up personally. Okay, second place, not bad for a newbie. Hot Pursuit 2 rocks, yeah, that's right, I agree. But I also love Porsche. You play second. There you go. What do you guys think? Should I upgrade my car and run another race? Yeah, Hendrick sucks in Hot Pursuit 2. Parts available. Slicks. Fiberglass. Bumpers. Sport. Street. Semi sport. Close ratio. I love this. I love the close ratio gearbox. What happened? I wrote to zero tire pressure to max. I'm not going to make such fine adjustments. I'm sorry. Not now. Did I clear the list by mistake? Yeah. Sorry about that. So, slicks. Second time's the charm. I'm just buying random stuff, you know? We're set. The Pyrenees. Yeah, thanks for the tips. I'm in a hurry. Please forgive me. The PS2 version is better, yeah. For Hot Pursuit 2. I don't have the PS2 version. I'm still searching for it. Let's see the handling and the performance. I think that this dude also upgraded his car. Look at the this one in front of me. It has neons under the car. If you look closely. Yeah, the car drives and handles a lot better. What I don't like about older games, the skyboxes. They simply look terrible. They have a very low resolution. Look at this skybox right here. Yeah, not cool. In college I wanted to build a video game with a friend of mine, and I had to use skyboxes. Horrible technique. I was going to make an RPG, Keepers of the Oath. Yeah, I won't hold the skyboxes against Need for Speed Porsche. To be honest, I'm not looking at that distance. I'm looking at the road. One game that looks a racing game that looks absolutely amazing at a distance is Forza Motorsport 4 on Xbox 360, of course. Even Forza Motorsport 3 looks amazing. Those guys nailed it. No. Please let me finish this race, and I'm going to start the next game. Am I far away from the finish? I don't remember. Speed limit, yes. Thank you. Okay. To be honest, most, I don't know, modern games look okay on minimum require on low settings. You have to hand them that. Yes, amazing. With just a few upgrades, and I'm set.
You've won the raid.
Thank you. Okay, guys. Good game. Good game. Forty megabytes of video memory. The card isn't even trying. Yeah, what can I say? The video card has good passive cooling. Let me check with my hands, please. Yeah, I don't know, man. I can't hold my fingers more than 1 second on the cooler of the video card. Maybe this speedfan thing doesn't show the temperature very well. Specs: Sempron at 1.26 GHz, socket 754, and radio 9600. And Windows 98. Forty-3 degrees. It's over 64. Last time I checked, it showed around 50-60 degrees while playing. I don't know what happened. Maybe I've installed another driver. Maybe. Okay, let me check something first, because I have a fan underneath it. I have this. Look at this. I have this prepared for it. I'm going to start this beauty right here. Yeah, I made a mistake. It won't run. Yeah. Let's leave it at this. Yes, it pushes air upwards, but it can't. It can't because the fan blocks is blocked by the cooler. It touches the fins of the cooler, which sucks. Let me think. Yeah, Vice City can run on Windows 98. Please listen to some nice music until I fix the fan. Thanks. I'm done. Thank you for your patience. I've added the cooler. Let's see if anything happens. Temp 2 should be the GPU. Okay, so we had a maximum of 44 degrees, right? And the CPU 49 degrees. Or not. Oh. Next game. And we'll see. Let's try some Warcraft. I deserve some Warcraft. We all deserve some Warcraft, some good old Warcraft. How many of you here have finished the Warcraft 3 campaign? This is the final mission from the human. From the human campaign. You should play Warcraft. It's amazing. The sound is weird. No 3D positional audio. Thanks. Much better. Much, much better. Yeah, I've also finished the Warcraft 3 campaign multiple times. It's my second favorite game. Single player game. Best game ever, yes. After Diablo 2, of course. Diablo 2 is the best game ever made. And not made. Okay, I'm gonna attack. I forgot about these guys. I need to do some things. Okay. Need to do some micromanagement here. No, here, 3. Okay. My plan for this silent PC is to add some quiet fans. I want to be silent, but I don't want for the components to die. To go. Yeah, after all the modify maps were the secret sauce of Warcraft. I've used the world editor from Warcraft 3 years without end. I can't tell you how many hours I've spent in that editor, doing all kind of maps. Wow, level 10, nice. Level 10 Arthas. And by the way, Arthas did nothing wrong. I love the story from Warcraft 3, it's an amazing story. Okay, let's look at this scene and then another game.
It's a warning. It says, whomsoever takes up this blade shall wield power.
Spoiled.
Just as the blade rends flesh, so must power scar the spirit. Oh, I should have known.
Oh no, the blade is cursed. We should do a lot of things, my friend. There is no time. LAN party, yeah. Where?
Forget this business and lead your men home.
Damn the men. Nothing shall prevent me from having my revenge.
Arthas wants to save the men by damning the men. Tight.
I call out to the spirits of this place.
Why not? Why not a big fan of Silent PC? Are you a fan of loud PCs? Okay. Thank you, Arthas, for being such a rude dude. Loud as in spinning fans loud, or I don't mind hard drives or CD-ROMs, but I don't like 6000 RPM fans. They suck. Unfortunately, guys, it seems that the video card temperature is not shown here. I don't know what to say. It's strange. Warcraft 3, almost 512 megabytes maximum. But maybe Riva Tuner can help us with the temperature here. Let's see. Nope. GPU probe. I don't think so, but GPU NV, it's for Nvidia voltage. Nope, nothing here. Sorry. Yeah, Windows 98 is limited. Let's kick some butt in a real tournament. Loud equals power. Loud equals damaged ears. I'll be using 800x600, 16 bit low, because I'm running in software mode. The game doesn't work in with hardware acceleration. So here it is, software mode in Unreal Tournament. Yeah, it doesn't have, it should have.
Try a bigger gun.
I have a bigger gun. What do you think? 34 FPS with just the CPU. Software rendering. Amazing. Yeah, thank you.
Leave me alone.
Double kill.
I need life. It's my life. No. Headshot. I don't think so. Too many headshots. I think I have aim buttons or something. I'm not that good of a player. Let's try another map. No. No. Bots, average, masterful, okay. Yeah. Not cool. Oh, this is the small map. Awful. Come on. Yeah, the frame rate is too low. Softer mode, yes, that's right. It doesn't work in harder mode. Harder rendering is dead. I don't like that. Okay. Let's sit tight and assess. No! I'm dead. I take it that this is some motherboard system and this is the CPU, right? Let me check the GPU by hand. Yeah, with this cooler underneath, the GPU is quite cool. Nice. As you can see, no video memory usage for Unreal Tournament because I'm not using the video card. I think that 30 FPS at 800x600 is very good with only the CPU. Next game. Let me show you a frame rate killer. This one. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, Dungeon Siege. Awesome video game. And no, Dungeon Siege is not a Diablo clone. Actually, Dungeon Siege, especially 1, it's quite a unique game. It's an action RPG with 8 players in the party. Diablo 3, I don't know what to say. Diablo 3 is a good game, but not a good Diablo game. All that I'm going to say about it. Twenty retro PCs? Wow. You're crazy, man. GG. Target closest. Okay. I like the sound of these Krogs or whatever. Oh, tiny window. Yeah, it's because of the capture card. I don't know. FPS is very good. I don't know how many of us played this game in 2001 at 20 FPS, 1024 maximum settings for anti-aliasing 8x anisotropic. Really? Yeah, Nvidia has some issues with their drivers and video cards also. Not just Radeon. This one doesn't have a healing potion. Thank you, Dr. Krieger. Come on, heal him. Don't just sit there. We must kill the Krogs. My party is amazing. I have two mages, one melee tank. And one archer. And one healer. I forgot to buff. I have a lot of issues with Dungeon Siege on my modern PC. Especially Dungeon Siege 2, it sucks. The engine is not that well optimized. I've tested Dungeon Siege 1 on Core 2 systems and GeForce 6000 series cards, and it works. It doesn't run that well. 25 FPS. Yeah, you must use an i9 to play this game properly. The engine has a lot of stuff to take care of. Look at these graphics. 2001, 2002, I don't know the year exactly. Look at this. This looks pretty good in my opinion. The fact that you can also spin the camera, full 3D, a lot of foliage, trees, nice. What is this? Go back, creature from the deep. Also transparency, how cool is that? Look at this. FPS. 20 FPS, we must feel retro. Oh, we have a lad here. Nice jacket. I'm curious to see the performance without anti-aliasing. Well, well, well. But what do we have here? Oh, nothing. We don't have we have nothing here. I didn't use that wrapper, to be honest. I've just used the Steam version, I think. Nice music. Bit, of course, and I can also use simple shadows. We don't need complex shadows. Yeah, nothing, like I've said, not quite optimized. What is this, a crawling zombie? Oh, I've got a magic axe. Requires strength 13. I have strength 11. Yeah. Itemization is in this game is not that good. Let me tell you that. They've added sets in Legends of Arana in the expansion. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. Or not. Look at when he's drinking a potion, he's really drinking a potion. No, the CPU is not weak. Trust me when I say it's the engine. It's the engine. To French it a little bit. MB of video memory, 500 MB of RAM. I think that the game also uses some swap file memory. Wolfenstein. Okay, let me take a second, just a second to explain. Okay, these games right here, especially these two, don't work. I have black screen. Do you want to see that? But I'll have to restart the PC. Reset the PC. Are you ready? There you go. Oh, I'm running it in window mode so I can. Okay, so the sound is working. Listen to this. Black screen. What shall I do? What can I do? The same problem with Medal of Honor Allied Assault. I have DirectX 9 installed, of course. No, Dungeon Siege on a modern PC doesn't have 20-30 FPS. It's better. But it still has some hiccups and freezes. I think that the issue with these games is the older video, older driver that I'm using. No service pack. Yeah, I have Omega driver 2 point something, I don't know. No, Catalyst version, is this version 6? Catalyst 6? I did not install service pack for Windows 98, no. And I didn't install MDK to demo. I don't know what's the issue, but I can't play these games. Quake 3 engine games not working. I'm sorry, but we have GL Quake. No, I don't have a 3DFX card, thank you. Okay, this selects the easy skill. I have a friend that told me that I'm bad, looking at my videos, that I'm bad at playing shooters. Well, usually I'm bad at playing video games, but the only game I'm good at is Diablo 2. In rest, I suck. I've never finished this game. I've played it when I was 10 years old, but since then just for testing. This is the resolution I'm using. So it's GL Quake, it's using OpenGL, and I'm using 640x480 because if I use any other resolution, the game will crash. Of course, this is the GOG version. Thank you, GOG, for making my life miserable. Yes. This is what I'm talking about. What now? Oh, okay. I should really use the mouse for this, but the bioset. This means that I can go into that goo. I don't know. I did not try and glide. Wait, I've tried and glide. I have a plan to make a computer just for and glide. A fast computer. Yeah, ATI had some problems with the drivers. And they still have. Shotgun, please. I don't have the keys. I really like the visual style of this game. If I could play it at a higher resolution, it would be amazing also. One minute break. I'm back, thanks. We have 4 more games to go. No, 3 more games. Okay. Let's try some Midtown Madness 2. Hmm. options, graphics, only 16-bit hardware. Let's try software. Let's do this. Why not? YOLO. Races. San Francisco, noon, clear, pedestrians, cop. No cops, please. Okay. We all like Fords, but let's you. Oh, it's locked. Okay. Ah, look at this. If this doesn't look retro, nothing else will. This looks exactly like the 80s racing games from the... those game machines. How they were called? Someone help me, please. Arcades, from the arcades, yes. What should I do in this game? I'm not that familiar with it. Let's do a race. No. Races. Cruise. Driver 1. No, my friend. Blitz circuit. Let's do a circuit then. Okay. Driver. Oh, driver. I thought you meant test drive 1. No, driver. Oh, no. The racing games that I've played are the Need for Speed series, some rally games. I wasn't that heavy invested in racing games. And later on, Test Drive Unlimited. I suck at this game. The handling is weird, I'll tell you that. To be honest, I've played a lot of Diablo 2 over the years and Warcraft 3, especially Blizzard games. And after I started playing World of Warcraft, that was it. Not many games on the side. But until World of Warcraft 2007, I don't know exactly. Before that, I've played a lot of classic games. Man, this car understeers a lot. I will be trying to make more videos like the last one I did about fear. But they take a long time to make. And people are not that excited about those types of videos, I don't know why. Two more games, guys. Let's do half five. Software. Okay, why not? If we're at it. Save, quick save. Let's go, Gordon. Yes, Half-Life 1 in software mode. It's because I'm using software rendering. I have a strange appetite for software rendering in this night. I really dig the fact that all scientists and all guards look the same in Half-Life. It's a nice touch. Yeah, they're clones. They had four people and they cloned them. Let's go. Isn't he supposed to follow me? Oh, thanks. Now you're following me. Good memories about, whoa, that was close. Good memories about software mode, yeah? That was crazy. 15-inch CRTs are the best. I should kill this with something. I don't have something. Finally. Do not use the elevators. Okay. Thanks for the tip. What should I do then? I don't know, man. Give me your gun, please. No. You keep shooting at it. Give me your gun, please. You buffoon. Okay, let's see. Let's try the... Let's save first. Well. Fraps died, but... Why did Fraps die? I love Windows 98. Man, they hit hard. Double swing. Okay, something about the textures here and the lighting. The textures, I really dig this type of textures. No nonsense textures. If they could be a little high resolution, these textures would be perfect. Nope. Okay. The jumpy dudes. Finally, a gun. Come on.
Come on, John.
Door 1, Geek 0. Bye-bye. I should have anisotropic, but doesn't seem that way. Look, it doesn't look anisotropic-y. Let's test. Let me save in this location. Save game. And then look at the drivers. Fraps doesn't want to show the FPS. It's okay. Let's look at speed fan and see the temperatures. We're good. Oh no. Now we have anisotropic. much better. But I think that anti-aliasing doesn't do the frame rate justice. Hello. Yeah. Goodbye, mustache. No. Let's what? Only open GL. I think that I should restart the game. Okay. Let's see if I have enabled anisotropic for OpenGL. Okay. Or not. Or not quite. Let's try this again. No fraps for us tonight. I'm sorry. Okay, so the last game. It's the only game that matters. Let me run the video test. For those of you that want to play classic, original, retail, vanilla Diablo 2, don't ever use Direct3D. It's awful. Use DirectDraw 2D or the 3DFX Glide if you have it installed. Everyone ask me for their CD. The joy of retro gaming, ladies and gentlemen. Having a lot of CDs everywhere. But if the CD gets scratched, what do you do then? What is the play disc? Cinematics, discs, play disc. CD2 is play disc. CD1 is install disc. CD3 is leave me alone disc. Le mcd. Okay. Unfortunately, I don't have my save games because I couldn't copy the my external hard drive doesn't work in Windows 98. That's all. So I have to use oh, there is something I want to show you for this game. I have a Trust microphone, 100 euros, something like this. This is the 1.00 version of the game. This is the first ever version that was released for Diablo 2, which is amazing. I really like to have this version. I've played a lot of Lord of Destruction, but this is something else. I don't know the model. I'm going to check it out and leave a comment in the at the video after the live stream is ended. The video is going to stay on the channel. Amazing music. How many of you have played a lot of Diablo 2? How many of you have played Diablo 2 in shady internet cafes online on Battle.net? No? Just me then. Who needs high school when you have Diablo 2? Oh, so you know the frame rate is capped on this game, 25 maximum. You can't climb it higher than that. Let's get ourselves killed. And we also have the occasional stutters. Wow. I need a new javelin. I don't have any money. I need to repair it.
Good day.
Javelin. Let's use critical strike.
Hi there. Good day.
Yeah, I don't have the money. Awesome. I should have picked some items. I recommend to you guys, if you want to try Diablo 2, the remaster. It's amazing. Amulet. Money. At least 1000 gold. Yep, 1000 gold. Repair. Why can't I repair this? Now this is strange. GeForce 2 Ti. Very expensive card. Duron, yes, little money. Why can't I repair the javelin? Maybe you can repair them in this version. Well, this sucks. My first computer was an Atari XP 1700 Plus with GeForce 2MX. Amazing video card for me in 2001-2002. Because I could play games with it, you know? Anything is amazing if you have it. So we have a knowledgeable dude here about Diablo. Oh, I see. So the TI wasn't that expensive. Yeah, I know that the Ultra was expensive. Lord, the says bug which could damage the character config file. Lord, the says had a lot of bugs over the years. His seal was bugged, he was bugged. To be honest, I don't know why Diablo had so many bugs and issues over the years. Blizzard were known for their quality control back then. I'm dead. An Amazon with the axe. Why not? Yeah, man, the S3 cards were something else. They weren't very good. I would love to get my hands on an S3 card to test it a little bit. Yeah, music. Guys, I think that this is almost it. Yeah, I know I found them, but I'm always buying something else. I don't know why. Thank you very much for sticking until the end. It means a lot. Unfortunately, more than 2 hours I can't do it because I'm not a professional live streamer. I get tired. For real. Yeah, thank you for attending. After doing these live streams, I have a newfound appreciation for live streamers that do this 8 hours a day. Man, they're simply amazing. Yeah, I'm going to look for that fan. Good night, people.